It was a journey no one expected. Famine in Judah had brought them together in Moab. And now, nothing could tear them apart. For Naomi, the return to Bethlehem was a bitter one. Behind her lay her husband and two sons, buried in foreign soil. For Ruth, a new land, a new people, a redeemer, an extraordinary journey of unyielding devotion. A love story for the ages.